Well, NATO provides a protective shield or protective umbrella for those who are willing to contribute to the stability and for those who are willing to share their values. And I find the model of collective defense as a necessity for a small country in the center of Europe, as Slovakia is.